Not the ad. Whoops. Hey! I decided to speak when I had water in my mouth. That was a bad time. How's it going? Oh, this music is loud. Are we through? Okay, there we go. How's it going? Welcome. Long time no see. You know what? You guys are actually so fake. All of you. Why did no one tell me that I haven't been tweeting out my go live? I forgot that that's something that I have to do. I just opened Twitter and XQC signed $100 million deal with Kick? What the hell, even? What the hell, dude? Okay, I'm gonna go live. Also, oh my god. I forgot to buy, I don't know what this is. I like this one. I forgot to buy YouTube Premium. Should I just buy it now? Okay, wait, let me tweet. Amir Cat, thank you for this. What is it? Race? Oh my god, wait, why is it like glitching out? What? Wait, Amir Cat, what did you? Oh no, there it is. LOL. Amir Cat, thank you for the sub with Prime. Thank you. Okay, what meme should I do today? Kellis! Kellis, you're sick! And a resub? Hold on. Holy hell. Oh. Woo! Wait, can you guys still not hear the alerts? No. What? I literally... I like went through and like deleted all of them the other day. Like 2 days ago. Is it like something on here that I've like muted? What? Why can't I find any pictures? I hate tweeting out. Why did you guys actually do this today? Oh god. Okay, you know what? Next photo I see I'm just gonna do. Bappo. Come on. Come on. What? twitch.tv. I just typed twitch.tv/LuckySinclair. Okay, it's done. Sorry. Oh. Why is it so dark in my room? Do. Oh wait. Hey! Who's getting twit longers? Oh, lucky. Hey y'all, lol. Kellis, thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. And thank you for the resub too. You really said let me gift and then sub myself. Thank you very much. Where else are we? Look, it's Morgan, Giselle, Erin, Be Cool, Celebrimo, it's Jadviga. Thank you all for the follow. Thank you. Okay. How's everyone doing? Did the alert? That alert didn't work. I'm assuming. Need as well, thank you for the bit. And Cash, thank you for the 6 bits. Okay, let me try one more thing and then I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Shit. And then alerts. Properties. Alerts. Okay, someone donate 1 bit. Wait. You guys heard it? Wait, I didn't hear it though. Wait, what? Oh no, I don't. Okay, no, I can figure this out. We're so close. I just know it. Alerts. Okay, someone donate 1 more bit. I heard that. Did you guys hear that? This is just a bait to give him money. Exactly. Guys, I can't hear. I need $100, please. It's only that we can test it out. Wait, do you guys hear it? Let's go! God, I'm actually so smart. Holy hell. Kellis, thank you for the 100 bits. Thank you very much. Nini as well, thank you for the 3 bits. Little Fishy Omelette, thank you for the bit. Thank you for the other bit. Thank you for the 2 bits. Nini as well, thank you for another bit. And Mrs. Bimble, thank you for the 1 bit. Ladies, well, thank you for the 100 bits. I need TTS to work. I will no longer be silenced. Wait, TTS doesn't work? Oh. Oh no, because it wasn't speaking. Wait, TTS is 200 bits. Wait. only bits you get from me. Fair enough. Fair enough. So how was everyone's week? I hear it was quite stressful. To what I understand. Stuff happened. You're probably giggling the whole time. Okay, I didn't see it on stream, and I know what happened, but I haven't read meta chat or anything, or I haven't like seen anything about it. I just was told what was happening, and I was like, okay. The writers are popping off against Quinn. The writers really do be doing that. But yeah, I'm excited to see what happens. Oh, I'm shivering again. So today we have Hunger Games. Because this is the third last stream for before I leave. Wait, we have 3 Hunger Games left? I thought we have 4. Wait, let me see. Christian, you're wrong. Christian, you're wrong. There, see, I even said it twice. Wait, Christian, do you have the sheep? Like, is it like on docks or something? Bump bump. Bump bump. How do I see again? Ooh. Rolls. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. You're right. I need to turn my heater on. Okay. Haley wins the 24th. Gabes and sweeps the quarter quell. You know what I think is going to happen? I think the next 3 winners are going to be the 3 Katies. And then top 3 in the quarter quell is going to be the 3 Katies. And then one of the Katies is going to take it out. IMO. IMO. AMA. Katie's on top. I love how the Katie's have just come in and swept the competition. Like, let's be real. If this was a real Hunger Games, the Katie's would have all the sponsors. Like, they would be getting, like, all the stuff. Like how I'm just called Katniss Katie. Like how Katniss and Peter did with their, like, romance. I think the Katie's would take it with their friendship. Even though one of them backstabbed the other one, but you know. Dream of Gannet. I thought this was play that fucking music, white boy. Hey Thorn, how's it going? They would eat berries together at the end. They would. They would. Are the words not play that funky mute? No, that is the words, but this is a different song. This is Californication. Okay. Are we ready for Hunger Games? How do I do it again? Hunger Games. No, because why are you all volunteering? I didn't say volunteer yet. What's going on? What's going on? That's like if Katniss just said I volunteer before Effie even read out the name. You guys are literally cheating. Christian, thank you for the one bit. Okay. My website's not even open yet. How bad do y'all want to die? How do I move my screen? That one, and then... That one. Oh. There we go. And that, and that. Oh, nope, not like that, like that. Okay. Guys, if you want to be in the Hunger Games, the 21st annual Hunger Games, type I volunteer. Please, 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 and thank you. Whoa, that was not right. Damn, okay. Zabba dab. And then we got Glamport. Port. And then we got Joey Tegema. Firehouse Light.
To say, I hope you have a good vacation, Chris.
Thank you very much, Firehouse Light. I appreciate that. I hope you have a good school trip. That was you, right? Joey the Gamer. We got Cheers. Christ. But no, I appreciate that, Firehouse Light. And I appreciate you and all your art. So thank you. Trebby. Ms. Bimbo. Juhuan. And then we got Chaos Grim. Gremlin. Katie. Okay, we got our first Katie. Katie Bird. Katie Bird. And we got Opal Crumble. General. 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 Brenobi. What did I say last time? Gerenal. Jill. Sandwich. Well, just 1 second. What is this? I love this song. What am I up to? Jill, and then we got Katie Matey, second Katie. And then we got Wino. Oops, okay, you have a zero now. We got Nini's World. We got a good in. Cryptid Kiom. That's a Y. Then we got Thorn. AT. AK, FREK. Fairy. Isabel. And then we got the third Katie. Katie did 450. Then we got John W 101. Sandwich. Does thing. And then last but not least, little fishy Om. As Katniss Everdeen. Wait, what am I holding on? What am I holding on? Oh, Nini's already won. Wait. Didn't you say I volunteer or am I crazy? Oh, you didn't. Guys, I'm sorry. Oh my lord. Guys, thank you for the 3 bits. Nini's World, thank you for the 1 bit. Okay, we need to take out Nini's World. Execution. What was I up to? And then we got... Instead of Nini's World, we got Dirty Veins. Okay. Okay. What do we think? Who's winning? I think today. Oh, I have to stick with my guns and say one of the Katies. I think the first one is going to be... I think Katie did 450 today. I believe. You think Glam? Okay, interesting. Alright. Let me put on the music. Beep, 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 doop, beep, bop, boo. Where's... Oh god. What did we do last time? This one? That is a commercial. Shut up, Queen. Okay. Here we go, everyone. 21st annual Hunger Games. May the odds be ever in your favor, bitch. Is it too loud? Okay. The bloodbath. As a tribute stand on their podiums, the horn sounds. Wino and Joey the Gamer fight for a bag. Joey the Gamer gives up and retreats. Haley runs away. Katie did 450, Opal Crumb, Bull, Cryptid Kim, and Little Fishy Om share everything they gathered before running. Dirty Vance takes a handful of throwing knives. Mrs. Bimble clutches a first aid kit and runs away. Fairy Isabel, John W, Thorn AT, and Zabadab form a suicide pact, killing themselves. Oh my god. God damn, alright, okay. They didn't want to be there. They said, not my games. Chaos Gremlin runs away from the cornucopia. Glamport and Sandwich Does Things fight for a bag. Glamport strangles Sandwich Does Things with the strap and runs away. Glamport, damn! Katie Bird grabs a sword. Cheers, cries, snatches a pair of scythes. Jewel runs away. Haygood Lurkin snatches a pair of scythes. Tremetha takes a sickle from inside the cornucopia. Katie Matey 89 runs away. General Brenobi runs into the cornucopia and hides. Okay. Juhuan takes a sickle from inside the cornucopia. Katie Matey 89 and General Brenobi hunt for the tributes. Juhuan bleeds out due to untreated injuries. Oh my lord. Cryptid Kip camouflages herself in the bushes. Glamport practices his archery. Katie did 450. Sees smoke rising in the distance, but decides not to investigate. Little Fishy Omelette camouflages herself in the bushes. Jill Sandwich tends to Mrs. Bimble's wounds. Dirty Van searches for a water source. Chimitha steals from Chaos Gremlin while he isn't looking. Cheers Christ, Joey the Gamer and Opal Crumble hunt for the tributes. Hey Good Lurkin fishes. Haley receives clean water from an unknown sponsor. Wino picks flowers. Katie Bird discovers a river. Proceed. Six cannon shots can be heard in the distance. Fairy Isabel, District 10. John W, District 11. Thorn AT, District 10. Zabadab, District 1. Sandwich Does Things, District 12. Jufwan, District 4. Proceed. Night 1. Katie Matey 89 receives an explosive from an unknown sponsor. Hey Good Lurkin receives fresh food from an unknown sponsor. Trimitha looks at the night sky. Little Fishy Omelette attacks Chaos Gremlin, but Jill's sandwich protects him, killing Little Fishy Omelette. Oh, get fucking wrecked. And that's for calling Lucky Ducky. Joey the Gamer convinces Glamport to snuggle with her. Dirty Vans, Wino, and General Brenobi cheerfully sing songs together. Cryptid Kim falls into a frozen lake and drowns. Okay, Skier. Mrs. Bimble begs for Haley to kill him. He refuses, keeping Mrs. Bimble alive. Katie Bird tends to her wounds. Cheers Christ, trap kills Katie did 450. Cheers Christ, he's a Katie hater. Oh my lord. Cheers Christ does not see the Katie vision. I stick my lucky ducky and I'm happy to die on that. Oh my lord. Okay, Opal Crumble receives medical supplies from an unknown sponsor. Cheers Christ hates all K names. It's true, he really hates Kim Kardashian. Dirty Vans is pricked by thorns while picking berries. Haley chases Hey Good Lurkin. General Brenobi begs for Chaos Gremlin to kill her. He refuses, keeping General Brenobi alive. Oops, I didn't mean to pause it. Wino constructs a shack. Mrs. Bimble camouflages herself in the bushes. I mean, honestly, that's pretty easy with like a hair like that. Like, you already look halfway like a bush. Just put some green hairspray in there. Opal Crumble strangles Trebitha with a rope. Oh, Lord. Katie Bird injures herself. Glamport begs for Joey the Gamer to kill him. She refuses, keeping Glamport alive.
This one is for Lucky Ducky.
That is so... That is so unserious. Little Fishy Omelet, thank you very much for the 2 months. Thank you for the Prime, I appreciate it. Oh lord. Lucky Ducky Sinclair. Okay. Cheers Christ, questions his sanity. Jill Sandwich goes hunting. Katie Matey 89 discovers a river. Four cannon shots can be heard in the distance. Little Fishy Omelette, District 12. Cryptid Kim, District 9. Katie did 450, District 11. Tremitha, District 3. We proceed. General Brenobi and Opal Crumble hold hands. Dirty Van starts a fire. Chaos Gremlin falls into a frozen lake and drowns. Oh. Jill Sandwich is unable to start a fire and sleeps without warmth. Glamport cooks his food before putting his fire out. Okay, Chef. Haley and Katie Bird huddle for warmth. Hey Good Lurkin attempts to start a fire, but is unsuccessful. Mrs. Bimble starts a fire. Cheers Christ and Joey the Gamer talk about the tribute still alive. Katie Matey 89 attempts to start a fire, but is unsuccessful. Wino receives an explosive from an unknown sponsor. Sponsor. Glamport constructs a shack. Katie Bird discovers a river. Cheers Christ is pricked by thorns while picking berries. Okay. Dirty Vans, Opal Crumble, Katie Matey 89, and Mrs. Bimble hunt for other tributes. Joey the Gamer constructs a shack. Haley tries to sleep through the entire day. Wino pushes General Brenobi off a cliff during a knife fight. Oh. Jill and Haygood Lurkin split up to search for resources. Two cannon shots. Chaos Gremlin, District 5. General Brenobi, District 6.
Epidemic sound is
Hey. Just 1 second. Ooh, so. Proceed. Katie Mady thinks about winning. Yeah, she does. Opal Crumble is unable to start a fire and sleeps without warmth. Hey Good Luckin' cries himself to sleep. Wino quietly hums. Glamport tries to treat his infection. Dirty Vans receives an explosive from an unknown sponsor. Jill begs for Katie Bird to kill him. She refuses, keeping Jill alive. Joey the Gamer convinces Haley to snuggle with her. Woohoo! Tears Cry starts a fire. Mrs. Bimble quietly hums. Katie Bird thinks about home. Hey Good Lurkin is pricked by thorns while picking berries. Mrs. Bimble tracks down and kills Glamport. Oh, Mrs. Bimble, the bush from before. Bam! Katie Mady, 89, questions her sanity. Joey the Gamer tries to spearfish a trident. Cheers Christ discovers a river. Haley bashes Jill Sandwich's head in with a mace. Oh my lord. Dirty Vans tries to spearfish a trident. Wino sprains his ankle while running away from Opal Crumble. Shoot. Two cannon shots can be heard in the distance. Glamport, District 2. Jill Sandwich, District 7. Proceed. Dirty Vans questions her sanity. Cheers Christ thinks about home. Opal Crumble and Haley track down and kill Wino. Oh. Damn, Haley really wants this win. Damn, wait, doesn't Opal be killing as well, right? Is Opal also a serial killer this game? One game where I killed like 8 people. Yeah, I do. And you still lost, so meant nothing. Katie Mady, 89, convinces Joey the Gamer to snuggle with her. Mrs. Bimble thinks about winning. Katie Bird receives medical supplies from an unknown sponsor. Hey Good Lurkin cooks his food before putting his fire out. Chef. The feast. The cornucopia is replenished with food, supplies, weapons, and memoirs from the tribute's families. Haley decides not to go to the feast. Dirty Vans kills Cheers Christ with a hatchet. Katie Mady 89 decides not to go to the feast. Mrs. Bimble destroys Haygood Lurkin's memoirs out of spite. That is straight up hater stuff. Katie Burns decides not to go to the feast. Opal Crumple kills Joey the Gamer as he tries to run. Oh. Damn. Opal Crumple. Brutal. Here we go, day 5. Opal Crumple sets Haygood Lurkin on fire with a Molotov. Oh my god, that's fucked. Katie Mady 89 forces Dirty Vans to kill Haley or Katie Bird. She decides to kill Haley. Let's go. No, because that's actually canon. Because Katie... Oh wait. No, Katie didn't pick. Katie lives because of Katie. Damn. Mrs. Bimble is pricked by thorns. Katie's on top. You know what I imagine the Katies to be like? In like Percy Jackson, the what are they called? Like the eye, they weren't the muses, right? What were they? Beautiful, charming, elegant, gorgeous. You know the where she like pops out her eye, like one can speak, one can the oracles. Yeah. The fates. That's it. The fates. Yeah, the three of them. Mm-hmm. I cannot handle the Katies. Oh my god. Okay, wait, is that top 4? 1, 2, 3. 4, 5. It's 5. Okay, here we go. 5 cannon shots. Wino, District 8. Cheers Christ, District 3. Joey the Gamer, District 2. Hey Good Lurkin, District 9. Haley, District 1. Here we go. Night 5. Katie Bird receives medical supplies from an unknown sponsor. Dirty Van stabs Opal Crumble while his back is turned. Oh my lord. That is Opal Crumble low-key had this. I thought they had this. They did so well with the killing. Damn. Mrs. Bimble is unable to start a fire and sleeps without warmth. Katie Mady, 89, accidentally steps on a landmine. Katie Mady, you were so close. You were so close. Damn. Oh. Sorry about that. Okay, we need a, what's it called? A thing, yeah, yeah. Everyone predict. Predict who you think is going to win. Katie Bird, Dirty Vans, or Mrs. Bimble. Come on. Damn, y'all really did the longest prediction ever. Please. Wow. Whoa. Dirty Vans just went from 0 points to 200,000. Oh my gosh. So we got Katie Bird on 7,000, Dirty Vans on 200,000, and Mrs. Bimble on 33,000. So it's a very big win. Sorry, why is my... Hold on. My phone is going crazy. $200,000, 46K. Damn. Look at these faces. Who do you think will win? We got Foxface over here. We got Afro. And we got... Blonde. I bet you lot. Mrs. Bimble, I hope you win second. Oh my lord. This is exciting. The music is making this so much more intense. Here we go. What did you just call me? What did I say? Foxface? Mm-hmm. Okay. Whew. I couldn't gamble. Are we ready? We need to proceed. Let me start the thing again. This is it. Proceed. What? Mrs. Bimble, Katie Bird, and Dirty Vans start fighting, but Katie Bird runs away as Mrs. Bimble kills Dirty Vans. Oh! Dirty Vans! Dirty Vans had like 300,000 points. Okay, so we got final two. This is it. We go. Oh, never mind. Three cannon shots can be heard in the distance. Opal Crumble, District 6. Katie Mady, 89. District 7. Dirty Vance, District 8. Here we go. Whew, I'm excited. I'm nervous. Proceed. Katie Bird throws a knife into Mrs. Bimble's chest. What? What? Katie's on top. Katie Bird throws a knife into Mrs. Bimble's chest. The winner is Katie Bird from District 5. Ooh, the prophecy is coming. The prophecy is true. Oh my lord. Where's this thing? Wait, we didn't do... How come they didn't do the thing at the end anymore? Okay, Mrs. Bimble. Wait, what district was Mrs. Bimble? Mrs. Bimble... Alright, one cannon shot heard in the distance. Mrs. Bimble, District 4. Okay. Damn, Opal Crumble got 4 kills. Sheesh. That was a good games, I thought. Yeah, Opal Crumble really wanted that one. Put your hand up if you were victimized by Opal Crumble. Damn. Okay, let me add VIP. everyone. Katie. Oh. Katie Bird. Wait, where is my chat? And then, no, copy, and then paste. Katie Bird, welcome to VIP Villa. Welcome to the Villa. That was a lot of points. Goddamn. All right. I was gonna do two. But because we only have three left, it makes sense to do one each day now. Instead of doing two today. Because I thought we had four left in three streams, but we had three left in three streams. So we won't do two today. But yes, GG's everyone. Good work. Did well today. 21st, one to remember. 21. Wait, 22nd. Or was it 21st? 22nd, sorry. 22! Okay. Alright, let's get into some RP. RP. Does that work? That didn't do anything. Oh, it did? Wow, okay. Wait, but do you hear the music? No music? Huh. What about now? I didn't even click anything. Okay. Yes, back to how long I'll be vacationing. Vacay. So I will be leaving on the 26th, flying out on the 26th. And last stream will be on the 22nd. and I'll be back on... I fly back in on the 14th next month. But I don't know what day I'll be streaming yet. Probably the Monday after. Or the Sunday. But yeah. Yeah. Where are you going? I'm going to Lebanon. Lebanon. I'm going to Lebanon. For a family wedding, which will be very fun. Cute. I don't know. Maybe. Should be fun. Hopefully. Is that 3 weeks or 2 weeks? One, two. Oh, it like is almost 3 weeks. Oops. I've been telling everyone 2 weeks. I'll just bring my PC and stream from there, you know? What if I just go live on my phone and I just like RP, but in real life? As Lucky. Real life RP. Where is my game? How do I not... Red Eden. RP a human? I don't know how to do all that. Damn. Okay. Let me run a quick commercial before we get in. So then there's no ads while we're in there. I hope. You know what? If I'm being real, I don't understand how ads work. But I always hear people say, I'm going to run a commercial so that there's no ads later on. But I feel like ads still play on my channel. I don't really get it, to be honest. Bend the door. I think do boo boo. Go on a door. Boo. You didn't get one ab. You didn't get one ab. You didn't get one ad when you forgot to resub. Oh, okay. It's like 3 minutes ads for an hour, so if you schedule them, then they don't play randomly. Oh. I see. What's better? I feel like it's better if we schedule them, right? Rather than it happening at the start. Game is... What do we do? Nope, that one? Yes. And then that one. And that one. Okay, wait. So maybe I should set... Should I like set an alarm or something? For like every... Okay, maybe like every... hour. So I'm gonna do 3 minutes now. It's 5 minutes of storm. Wait, really? Wait, there's a storm now? Why is there a storm? Well, shit. Okay, let's, we'll stop Animal Crossing. And do our normal playlist. This one. Okay. Do you know what I just realized? Hold on. I just realized that my Ethernet isn't connected. Because I moved it out into my living room the other night. Instead of in my room with my PC. Because my TV like needed it to update. And I just realized I forgot to move it back. So I'm just using Wi-Fi right now. But if I move it, then I have to end stream to connect it. What the hell even do I do? If the Wi-Fi disconnects for a second, will the stream end? Or will it just like go on hold for a sec? Do it now, wait. Yeah, I might just do it now. Okay, I'm not gonna end stream, but I'm just gonna disconnect the Wi-Fi and see if it ends. So, if you guys don't come back, I'm actually gonna beat you up. You'll just have one stream with the Hunger Games and the second stream with RDRP. That's true. Okay, wait, everyone hang tight. Should I play an ad? I'll play an ad while we're doing this. Okay, hold on, everyone chill out. Alright, be right back.